Hey guys, Shady Sock here, and today we're going to be playing some more Fredbear's Fright. In the last episode, we died on night one to Spring Bonnie because we lost power because I'm an idiot. So, we'll get right into it, but, first, I want to go over Mouse Dude again. This dude. Okay. Perfect. Let's jump right into night two, guys. If you're new here, please subscribe, drop a like on the video. And, yeah. That's what I need you to do. Sorry if I'm a little quiet at sometimes. My mic is being, like, super buggy recently. We're not gonna listen to a phone call. Because I don't like it. Yep. Savage. Fredbear's gone. That honestly scares me. Holy crap, that jump scare is actually terrifying. I know what to do for Fredbear, but God, that's intimidating. So he just goes in your office. He does not care. Because I had the vent closed, and I'm pretty sure I read on the thing that he doesn't vent. So yeah, we're definitely keeping an eye on you, Fredbear. What if we just like... No. This is not good, guys. Fredbear's just straight up gone. So, we're essentially screwed now. What if I just... Because he didn't come through the vent. He came through the door. That's Fredbear, isn't it? did it. We got Fredbear. We did it, guys. We did it with 3% to spare, guys. This is awesome. Are we gonna get another one of those cool mini games? We are. All right, here we go. Volume turned up way high, so that was not pleasant for my ears at all. Alright guys, well I think I'm gonna end today's video here, so subscribe if you're not already. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Peace.